This jam, how are you guys doing today? Bless up to the beautiful day. We're stoked to be here with you guys. Double Apocalypse here for you.
Thank you.
So much. That's a new tune, Moving On. It's gonna be on our album coming out. Can y'all make some noise for Johnny Trama on the guitar one time, y'all? Come on! MVP. Thank you. y'all so much. This jam, we're stoked to be here with you guys today. Show your love for Sam Gilman one time. He will also be playing with Otis Grove here, so check out Otis Grove.
Thank you. dig. We cross it up, experience some me. Oh, dragon and creation, drum, drum. So come along, I'm singing my song, and I'm thankful for today, cause I'm praising this way. Oh, come along, I'm singing my song, I'm thankful for today, cause I'm praising.
Tune for you guys, Healing of the Nation there. So, are you guys having a good time at this jam or what? Make some noise, it's a beautiful day outside right now. We're stoked to be outside with you.
I'm not afraid to
Yes, I. So I want you to show your love one time for Timo Shanko on the bass right now. Come on, y'all.
Give it up for Van Martin on the guitar and the vocals. Come on now.
Thank you. Thank you.
original Studio One, old school Studio One for a track for you guys right now. We just played Queen of the Minstrel. So driving the whole train, Tommy Benedetti on the drums. This jam, Show You Love One Time, yo! So once again, we are Dub Apocalypse from Boston. We play in Boston all the time. We play every Sunday at Bull McCabe's in Union Square in Somerville. We got a lot of shows, a lot of festivals, Scientific Festival, a bunch of different festivals this summer, so check us out, and we're gonna play a little more music. Thank you guys so much, and thank you Disc Jam for having us many years in a row. This is an awesome festival, and we appreciate a chance play for you guys this afternoon. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. We're Dub Apocalypse from Boston. We'll see y'all real soon. This Jam Festival, make some noise one time. Come on, yo. Thank you. One love.